the last 72 hours have been like for you, just with the birth of the child and playing this weekend?
It's been a little crazy. Had my son Friday night, fiance went into labor Thursday night, so it's just been a crazy 72 hours, but to finish it off with a win, and obviously birthing my son back in New Orleans, I can't complain at all right now.
You're a little inspired today, kind of with one of your better games. Are you a little inspired?
Definitely inspired, but you know, I try to bring the same energy, bring the same mentality every game, but when you just, you know, have new life coming into the world that you created, you know, it definitely is a different feeling for sure.
When you come into a game like this and it's a grind it out slugfest defensively, Kamara's probably not 100%. How much do you feel like just going into a matchup like this, it could be a day where you're needed even more?
I think it's just one of those things that you continue to prepare, you know, as if you're the starter, or as if you know, you're going to be a guy that's going to get the carries, get the rock. If you prepare that way every week, then there shouldn't be any surprise, you know, regardless of what happens. So I try to keep that same mentality regardless. But, you know, obviously today I was throwing the mix a little more. I think that's just a part of the game, just being ready.
Was it an emphasis to get back to the ground game in the second half? I think you guys outrushed 18-8 in the second first.
It was definitely an emphasis. Yeah, ran the ball well in the first half. I think we had 11 yards rushing in the first half. So, we know we need to establish a run game regardless of who we're playing, if we want to be successful on the offensive side.